Sometimes I wish I could bottle hope, like a delicate fragrance, to inhale at will, to let the peace linger in a world we're so detached from. For our material greed also harms ourselves. What mark do we leave behind, and how do we document it? This living tapestry threads through our veins, and it cannot be confined, only experienced. Quiet possibility already exists in the lines between our skin, in the trees that crown the sky, and in the soil that grounds us. For when we listen, we realize we form part of the archives.